What's up? Welcome back to another video.
Welcome back.
So this is gonna be Vlogmas 10 and
11.
10 and 11. We're gonna go put it in, do two things in one video. So the first one is going to be
the cookies.
Baking cookies.
Baking cookies.
And then the second one's gonna be making snow globes. So
hope I enjoyed the video.
So stay tuned.
So these are ingredients to do the cookies. Gonna make star cookies, round cookies, and heart cookies.
Okay, so we just preheated the oven to 350. And now I'm gonna have Mario spray the baking sheet with this. Show him what it is.
The baker's joy.
Baker's joy. So we're gonna have Mario lightly spray it. Lightly spray it. Make sure it's just like. Okay. Alrighty. That is good, babe. You did an amazing job. Okay, so then we're gonna get the cookie dough. Let's go ahead and cut it open. There you go. Smoke is very dull. We have a knife sharpener for our wedding. We just haven't used it. Sorry.
Okay, so we don't have a rolling pin, so.
Maybe this is science? Let's see. Just do this. I think we can make more cookies out of this, babe. Con tortillas.
Okay, guys, here we have our cookies. Can I put in some chocolate on top? We got the heart, the star, the bone cookie, the star, the bone, and a heart. Hopefully, they come out good so we can devour.
Let's put him in.
Hello, wife here. You better put him. Hello, wifey.
Hi, baby. So this is a different stove. Oven. I really don't work with this oven, but let's see how well.
She's learning how to work the oven. Hopefully she doesn't burn her house now.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah. Cookies are being made. I guess see you in a bit whenever they're done. Okay, guys, here we have our perfect cookies.
They're not perfect, but it's kind of melting because the cookies are hot, but you know, you're not going to tell the sprinkles.
Yeah. We got the heart, the star, and the bone. Okay, Ken's going to decorate them. Yeah.
Yep. I'm going to use.
And then I'm going to eat them tomorrow. Alright, guys, here is our final product.
Sorry, it looks like trash. We are tired.
No, you know, it's our first year doing this, so you know. Eventually next year will be better.
All right, guys, so these, we're going to make the
snow globe.
Mason jar snow globe. So we have, of course, a couple mason jars. And we have these little figurines. I'm seeing this one's mine, Jack, and Mario's is Thanos. And we have some glow sticks, some glitter, some pop. Hot glue gun. I don't think it's even a frame. Hot glue gun. And then we have some clear glue.
And some gorilla.
I just. Okay, so first we're going to
put glue in our little.
Put glue on our lids and put our little figurine on top. So we'll just. Hold it for 15 seconds.
She said
30. She said 30? Mm-hmm. I'm going to hold. Baby, you gotta go fast. You gotta go fast. You know why I gotta fast? Because it's drying as we speak. Go. Mm-hmm. Okay, hold on. Make sure it's centered. Let me have it real quick. And we're gonna hold it, press it down the bottom as well for 30 seconds and we're gonna start. So Mario is currently doing his figurine. And we have the timer going. And just a couple more seconds and it should be stable. Three, two, one. Okay, we are done with that. Okay,
so next step is the glue
in the jar.
In the jar. So we're gonna pour 2 ounces. When you go up there, you can pour it in. So you're just gonna eye it. So that's what 2 ounces is. Let's say a little bit till it covers the word mason. See the bottom says mason at the top? I think that's about 2 ounces. Oh, we can't put too much because the thing's gotta go in there. Look. See how? That's why they said only 1 cup.
So Mario has his glitter.
What do you use?
Glitter. And he's fixing to put it in his mason jar. So let's watch him safely lower. He does not know how to. Wow. Look at that color. I don't get to see it, but look at that.
Should I mix it with the knot?
Green, I can see it still. Put a little bit of white. Not all of it, because I'm going to probably use some.
A little bit of white?
Yeah.
Okay.
Harder, a little harder. Use your force. There you go. A little bit. I want to use some too. Okay. Now get the spoon.
Don't mess this.
Cuchara. No, don't mess. Oh, you can if you want.
Look at Thanos. I haven't shaken it, look, guys. If I shake it, Thanos goes bye bye. What's up, Thanos? I am inevitable. Okay. And I am Iron Man.
So, this is my Jack. This is him. I put a little cardboard for stability because I did cut his legs off.
Yeah. No.
I cut his legs off, so, but you really can't really tell, but he still looks good.
Yeah.
Okay. So we're just going to put him in here and hope he does not fall. If he does, he'll just be swimming with the fish.
He'll be free like a fish.
And then we'll put him on top. Then we're just going to close the nose.
Now shake it, baby.
Shake it. I think I should put more water. Look at that. I can put a little bit more water.
Thanos is waiting for his friend to come.
Come on, Jack.
Come say hi to your friend Thanos. Thanos. He's a zombie Thanos.
Yeah, so is he really supposed to be perfect in there? What kind of perfect zombie is living in the world? No, he's all chaos and chaotic, right?
He's a Christmas zombie.
Yeah, there you go. Christmas.
Oh.
You shake him?
With mine, the whole thing. If you shake mine.
You're doing circles, babe. You're doing circles. It's like the sun.
Oh, nice.
You look good.
So what do you think of our snow globes, guys? You like it? Look at Jack. The skeleton.
Jack the skeleton.
And then right. Thanos.
Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please
like, share, and subscribe.
And
see ya
on the next video.